You're tragic, yes, I know. You think it's part of the job, though. We both know you're not insane, so don't.